What's going on, you guys? You're watching Gray Fox Play, and I'm back with another episode, Duchesses and Other Animals, Part 4.
Oh, hello, stranger.
Hello, Algernon.
Well then, did you get those eggs?
Oh, yes.
You're a wonderful fellow, Tacitus. A man of a rare distinction. Herculean labors performed almost effortlessly in the pursuit of art. Contessa, well, she's a terrible hag, but she'll be happy.
I hope so.
What do you think of this hat?
Oh, very exotic.
I made it for you.
For me? Ah, no. I'm just, it would be wasted on me, Algernon. It's too fine for a man of my coarseness.
At least try it on.
No.
Please.
Okay. Here you go. Yeah. It's not exactly me.
No, you're right. It's all wrong. I went forte, and I should have gone molto adagio. Here's your money for the eggs and the flowers.
Have you got anything else?
No, oh, but I've imposed too much already, and I'm ashamed of the millinery.
Well, you pay well, and it's easy enough work.
I do need some more orchids. Fairly rare ones, quite a few. It's for a cabinet I'm making for a wonderfully spoiled little girl on Fifth Avenue.
I thought you hated New Yorkers.
Oh, I do. I'm just so dreadfully weak-willed. It's not the money. It's the chance to make these things. Mm. Oh, I wanted to say no, Tacitus. I really did. But somehow, I never can.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, and Tacitus, I'll make you something.
Honestly, I'm fine.
I know I'm kind of concentrating on what we didn't get. But I really want that hat. Alright, so first things first, we gotta get 30 spoonbill plumes. Now, we're gonna start over here. This is definitely one of the most time-consuming parts of the whole thing. Or at least it was for me. So, we're gonna get started. But first, this guy around here, you might find him. He's kind of shooting bottles, making a noise. So we're gonna ask him to stop. We came to an understanding. Now we can hunt these spoonbills in peace. My god, is that not the luckiest bird you ever saw? Alright, try not to shoot them over deep water, guys, because you're gonna have to walk in it and, you know, you could die, but there's a spoonbill right there. It's not like you're not gonna get it. You're having trouble finding these in one area, guys. You're gonna want to move around. Just anywhere near Le Gras, Blue Water Marsh, and those kind of areas. So yeah, you'll find them. And if you're still struggling to find them, you know, you can always set up a camp, have a little sleep. Or give it the old save and load. Waste some time is what I'm getting at. catch a fish. All right, now we got our 30 spoonbill plumes. We're going to be moving on to Night Senate Orchids. So you just want to come over here, right over near Braithwaite Manor. All right, moving on to LaGras, you guys, and we're looking for rat-tail orchids this time. There's quite a few. We're looking for 10 of them. Anybody know whose grave this is? Martha? Am I missing something? I don't know who that is. Alright, we got our rat-tail orchids. Now we're gonna be moving on to our spider orchids. And first one is just right here. Alright, there you have it. List number 4 all done. As is the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to tune in for the next one. Have a great day. Take it easy.